Hey people, today I'm going to share with you a quick video on how you can defrizz your photos with Photoshop. So starting with this photo that you see here, it's a nice little headshot, but at the top there's so much frizz. It's a little bit distracting. So you're going to want to zoom in and go to your toolbar on the left hand side, click your clone stamp tool, I think that's what it's called. And then you want to source where you're going to get the patch that you want to color over the hair. So there I'm sourcing it using the Option slash Alt button. And you want to make sure that your opacity is pretty low, because otherwise you'll just get huge blocks of color over a specific area and it just looks, you can just tell. So you just keep coloring over the frizzy hair, but you want to make sure that you continue sourcing from areas close by, otherwise you can end up with some really patchy spots. The picture looks pretty good, but of course I want to, you know, get my eyebrows looking a little bit nicer. So to do this, I'm taking the same tool and making the size a little bit smaller, also decreasing the opacity a little bit more so that I don't just like paint over my eyebrows. Again, a super subtle fix.
I wasn't really liking the stamp tool for this, so I went in and used the paintbrush, used a little eyedropper to get the color directly underneath the brow, and made sure the opacity was really low so I wasn't just painting on my face again. And because I'm extra, I decided to, you know, whiten up the teeth a little bit. Yeah, I did that and the picture looks pretty good. So I hope this was helpful, and if you haven't already, make sure to subscribe. Bye!